All right, guys, it's almost here. It's almost time. A little under 7 hours to go before supposedly everybody gets the Madden 24 complete download from EA Sports, the first of many, I'm sure, downloads when you include the updates that'll come soon, probably after the 17th or 18th of this month. It's when the rosters will be fully updated. But initially tonight, August 14th, 2023, Madden is supposed to launch. It's been really hyped, and a lot of people are going to be streaming. You know, I won't be streaming, but I'm going to be giving you all the information I give you every year on the subject so that you guys will be informed about gameplay, franchise, rosters, rookie ratings, all that kind of stuff we'll cover as we do every year. And we hope that you'll join us again, as many of you have in the past. But I just wanted to, this time, instead of just putting up a picture of the countdown in progress, I wanted to also speak on it. A lot of people down Madden 23, but I actually enjoyed it. Once EA got past all the server errors and losing many of my franchises that I started, once they fixed it, I really enjoyed it. So that's something new for me. I usually don't carry the franchise more than 1 year, because then all kind of silly stuff starts happening. They give you all kind of caps and say that you need to make this amount of revenue, that amount. Listen, all I want to do is play, and I want to set up the team as best I can to win. Now, initially, I want what everybody else wants. These preseason games, I want them preseason rosters. I want to see what rookies are on each team and how they're rated. They never rate rookies really high, but what you got to do is you got to look at the attributes of each rookie. That's where you can really tell who's going to do what, who might blow up, if you wanted to make a trade or whatever, how you would go about it. So anyway, this was just a quick update to let you know I'm on the ball. I'm ready to roll with you guys. All of you subscribers who've been with me for years, I really appreciate you guys. And I'm trying to do this for you. Because really with me, I could wait until the regular release date and play it. But this is for you, the subscribers to this channel, and the new people who have decided to join in and enjoy the way I present Madden and other video game sports. Because really, this is why we buy it. Like that Super Bowl with the Chargers and the Bears, that was the best game I ever played in my life. Absolutely, hands down. Madden football, any year, anywhere, I never played a game like that. I wanted to throw my hands up in the air, but I did just like the pros do. Keep your head up, keep playing hard, and maybe something will happen. And as you guys saw, it did. So I was really, really, that was a lot of fun for me. I'm an older guy, you know. Most of you know that already. I'm 67, so I've been getting Madden since the Sega Genesis days. I've been fooling with the rosters since the Sega Genesis days. So this is not new to me. What I'm doing is new to you, the way I present it. And I have some quirky ideas on, you know, like obtaining certain teams, obtaining goals for those teams that have been down and out. I like underdogs. So I'm looking forward to taking Madden 24 out on the road and see what she does. But that's it for now, guys. Thanks again for tuning in. Hopefully everything will go right with the service tonight. And we were supposed to get thunderstorms here in the Chicagoland area. That would be cruel, wouldn't it? If I get a blackout, a power outage, just as the game is getting ready to go live. But, you know, you got to deal with it. That'll be life. And you guys, I'm sure, will support me once I get it up and going again. But I want to do everything at launch. Everybody's going to be on. Every Madden creator on YouTube is going to be on. So if you want to see it from a different perspective, tune into this station and you will see a different perspective. It's mostly a blue-collar perspective for guys who don't have a lot of money, but who enjoy football, enjoy the games that they do have. Some of you may not even get Madden 24. Some of you may update Madden 23 in your franchise mode and play Madden 24 that way, which is cool. I've done that for, you know, a few times in years gone by. I just didn't have the money for it. But now that this I have this YouTube channel, at least I'm able to get most of the new games when they come out. Thanks to you guys' support. I wouldn't be able to do it without you. So I don't want to sound too much like a commercial, so I'm going to end it here. And hope you guys tune in tonight. And whatever you do, or whoever you watch, enjoy it. Because it truly is one of America's festive times of the year for football players. People who love NFL football. This is a festive time of the year. Especially if you're young, in your 20s, early 30s. This is it. You know, this is where you get to, you know, your team is messing up. You know, the management ain't getting the right player. This is your chance to turn it around. All right, guys, catch you on the other side. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Bye.